Hi, I'm Dom DeFurio with News 21 and the Public Insight Network Bureau here at Arizona State University's downtown Phoenix campus. We're part of an investigative journalism project headquartered here at ASU's Cronkite School. And this summer, our reporters are looking into gun rights, regulations, and gun culture all around the United States. A lot of public debate is focused on guns on American college campuses, and our newsroom wants to hear from you, students, teachers, parents, community members. Recent shootings at Seattle Pacific University and UC Santa Barbara have stirred a lot of debate. Maybe you've seen or participated in vigils or demonstrations on campus. What shapes your views on guns at U.S. colleges and universities? So click the link below and share with reporters about your campus and your experience. Don't forget, what you share with us is going to shape our reporting. And stick with us, because in August the full report comes out, but in the meantime, check out what's going on our blog at gunwars.news21.com.